Hi friends, welcome to Alcini Gallery and subscribe our channel for more celebrity videos.
Raghava Laran's family and biography. His date of birth 9th January 1976 and place of birth Chennai. With wife Lata. Lawrence had a brain tumor when he was a child. After curing of his brain tumor, he took the name Raghavendra and converted to Hinduism. With daughter Raghavi Lawrence. He was working as a car cleaner for Fight Master Super Subrayan and Rajinikanth saw him dancing and helped him to join Dancers Union. Chiranjeevi offered him the job of choreographing the dances for Hitler and Master movies. With mother Kanmani. He first appeared in a song in Samsara Sangeetam, a Tamil film in 1989 directed by T. Rajender. He acted as a first lead role in the Tamil movie Arpudam. He directed his first film in Telugu named Mass. With brother Elvin. He composed music for Telugu movies Dawn and Rebel. In 2007, he got his breakthrough with the movie Muni. He gave many successful movies in Tamil and Telugu cinema industries. And now, 2020, he directed a Hindi film Lakshmi Bomb. It was a remake of Muni 2 Kanchana.
Thanks for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe our channel.